So because Kai and Julie aren't doing very well and Team Y1 Radio are struggling, we're here at the finale for the Ball Madness, which is just behind the camera, and we're drafting in the academy. Come on, Henry, in you come. Now, Henry, are you excited to be here?
Yeah, very.
He's very excited to be here. You're going to take on this final challenge, and because it's the final challenge, we're going to make it worth 5 points. Winner takes all.
One radio of loss. No, I'm only joking. I'm going to be really nice to you. Hollywood Bowl, we have Jasmine and Cole are the winners today, and we have got a trophy for them. How are you feeling, guys? You must be feeling ecstatic.
Honestly, the nerves on them to come to our home turf and think they could beat us is ridiculous. In the end, they won us in like 2 games and we just smashed them. Smashed the hell
you
out
did,
of them.
You did, you smashed it, Jasmine.
Obvious win, taking home the win. You know, they saw it coming. I don't know why they decided to challenge us.
Make sure you come down to Hollywood Bowl. It's fantastic.